on the Wheels of Steel, Agent Whitney.
Agent Whitney here, over, over.
May I know your postination, destination, and the moment?
I'm in front of the slaughterhouse.
Good. Please proceed inside the capability.
Flora, what is capability?
Whitney, you're supposed to be knowing all these facts. Capability is the place you are going to.
Oh, yes, I'm at the capability.
Go inside, please. Tell me your vision at the moment.
Flora, the place is looking like there is nobody inside.
What are you saying? Yes. Witness an abandoned property. Go inside. It's not more children you want to rescue. I thought you were a mother.
Child! Agent Whitney, you can do this. You can do this.
What are you trying to say?
You know that it's not easy. Even this is my stomach. They're carrying the stomach. It's a lot of blood to carry.
Who they breathe?
Hey!
Flora, there is somebody in this building.
I already told you that.
You didn't get it. You didn't saw it. I sent you an email saying that you will meet an able-bodied man. But it's like the message didn't go because of network. It's company default, so...
You didn't tell me that.
Who is that?
It's us.
Stop there.
Run, no.
Whitney, don't run.
Just told the person that you are with Flora, Agent Flora. Calm down your mind. Wait, don't run me.
Don't worry yourself. We'll take the back door.
Flora, what am I going to do?
This is tight. My stomach
is touching my nose.
You are stuck.
I cannot breathe. Oh, my stomach is folding.
Whitney, this is your stomach that I told you to do something about it. You didn't hear me.
Sorry, you know that I have given birth now.
Even if you have given birth, don't you know that cherry living will revive that your stomach? Cherry living has been helping mothers so that has put to bed, have lost their confidence, and you know, are embarrassed about their tummy. When you drink this your cherry living tea, fire to fire, be consistent, that is the key, and it will reduce all their fat tummy. Take it away, burn it away. You understand? Why haven't you used cherry living?
I will buy it when I escape this.
Anyway, they are on Instagram. Hello?
It's
oh, now here you did.
Hello? Hello?
I guess everyone beats me.
Ebube Pizza House, my name is Flora. May I take your order?
Yes!
It's Auntie Flora, oh, your downstairs neighbor. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, how now? Good
I'm
morning.
Fine.
Hope I didn't disturb your sleep.
No, not at all.
You have been playing Akanchawa in the whole house. I'm proud of you. You have given your life to Christ.
The peace of the Lord is with you.
Amen. Hey, it's remaining your hair, but one step at a time.
Yes.
Please borrow me your boombox. I want to listen to music. Oh. I like this. I can't shower. You're playing in the morning.
It's the Lord.
You know, Christian songs.
Just a moment.
Thank you. Hey, so proud of him. See him. He has given his life to Christ. If Annika was like him, we would have known where he is. But no. Also, thank you. Let me play music too. Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
All right.
God is with you. I mean. Thank you.
Let me play Akanchawa.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Oh, my nipple!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, baby, yeah! Oh, I love that shit.
Photo! No!
rubbing juju be that?
The Lord God!
Hold it there! Please, off your Bluetooth. Your blue film is playing in my room.
Yes!
Yeah.
You think so you're wise?
Hey, wee!